Police are treating as suspicious the death of a man whose body was found this afternoon in a park at Glebe. The grim discovery was made under a tree at Wentworth Park, just metres from a children's play area. The man is thought to be aged in his late 20s or early 30s.